just, okay.
Right.
And you knew if you got on the train going north, all the white people got off by 96th Street. Mm-hmm. You didn't grow up during that time. Now you have a whole lot of white people live in Harlem and north of 96th Street. There was like a line of demarcation. You could get on the train, you could count on it. If you were looking for a seat to go to the Bronx and you were on the train, you knew all the white people would be off in 96th Street, so you stood in front of white people to get on the train. That was a reality in my growing up. So that's a whole other era that you don't know about. But where do you live now?
I live at 183 in Fort Washington.
Last night I went to this concert of my friend Matt Davis, who has this band called Aerial Photograph. And in Aerial Photograph, he interviews people and then writes music, and he uses a sound clip from their interview as part of the music. And the music was amazing. So let's walk. So I go into this concert last night, and I just start bawling, I'm weeping because, one, the music is so beautiful. Experience. It was like, oh yeah, that's the music that's going on here in New York. That's what you're missing by living in Kalamazoo. Not only are you missing the chance to go hear it, you're missing the chance to be a part of it and see and support your friends doing this music. So it just really hit me hard and made me really sad, actually, because I wanted to live in New York since I was 12, and I did. I lived here for 3 years, but now I really wonder, what am I doing with my life, because I'm not being influenced by the musicians here. I'm not getting that sonic input anymore, and what I want. I want to create this music that just so defines me in some way and so feeds my soul. So I don't know. Tough decisions. Oh, there's our house. So anyway, we'll have to keep you updated, but I love New York, and I crave to be here, and I love our life in Kalamazoo too, but